Hey guys, it's Connie here and I am back with another plan with me. So as you guys can see, I'm back in my Erin Condren. I cannot just like stay away from this planner for some reason. At least until my new Foxy Fix comes in, I think I'm gonna be planning back in here, and I just miss doing like plan with me. I think, I don't know, I've just been having like real like flashbacks behind like planning in here and I just miss it. So I'm going to be using this kit from Station Stickers, and this is the November mystery kit, or the November like monthly kit. And I do get the, what is this? Why does it feel so funny? Oh, it's a sticker? Oh, how interesting. Okay, so I do buy the monthly subs, that like the kits that go along with like the monthly subscriptions, and so that's what this is. And this is, I think, her old format in them, and I bought this one in gold, matte. So I'm just gonna go ahead and kind of stick these down. And oh my gosh, I have missed like full-on planning in these. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm gonna end up going back and either planning out the months that I missed in here, because there's only a couple of weeks that I ended up not planning. So I might go back and just plan them out, like almost like a rewind spread, or I might just leave them blank. I haven't quite decided yet, but I'm already like really liking planning in here. I knew I was going to miss it. So I picked this particular kit. Even though I know it's for November, I picked it because of the greens and it was like floral, and today's technically the very first of spring, so I wanted like a very spring kind of kit. And I don't know, I just don't think I'm ever going to be able to stop planning in an Erin Condren, but we will see. I definitely am still enjoying bullet journaling, but like versus like insert wise, like I tried Yesenia's inserts for a little bit and they were okay. I mean, they were good for what they were, but I definitely miss planning in an Erin Condren or in a spiral bound. I definitely like the way that it is more. The one thing I will say though is I'm probably going to just stick to getting the year, just 1 year, versus the year and 6 months or whatever it is, because this one starts in July and I'm not a huge fan of it. I think it just makes my planner a little too fat versus just getting the month, the year. So I know it's March, and so I'm probably gonna try to just keep this one going until December. I might even cut out the previous months. I haven't quite decided what I want to do with those yet, and we'll kind of like go from there. And I love this kit, love, love, love. It's so pretty, and I'm just gonna go ahead and like follow these colors. So it's been so long since I've done like a no white space spread, and I don't necessarily know if that's what I'm going to be doing. I just know that I particularly do enjoy more white space style now, as like my planning styles have kind of evolved and changed. So I definitely want to kind of keep that in mind as I memory plan, or as I plan in this. So hopefully it turns out the way that I want it to turn out. And I was thinking about using like a Scribble Princeco kit as like my kit back into the Erin Condren for now. But I don't know, something like really drew me to using this kit, and I had it and it's been sitting here since November. So I figured now would be like the perfect time to kind of use it. And a lot hasn't been going on in my life anyways, so at least this week has been, or last week was pretty calm. So I feel like if I am going to start this type of planning, it needs to be like on a time where my super loud AC just kicked on, so I apologize. But again, what I was saying was like, now is like a perfect time to kind of start this, because I feel like this kind of planning works really well if you don't have like too much stuff to do. It's those weeks that get like really intense that I'm not like a huge fan of, but I do like the way that these always turn out. So I'm just gonna kind of go ahead and stick all of the stuff on there, and then we'll go day by day. And I cannot wait. Well, okay, first off, I cannot wait till my Foxy comes in, and it's only been like 5 days since I ordered it, so it's gonna be here, I think, 10 days, which their shipping time is 10 to 20 days for processing and shipping. So I won't technically get a shipping the earliest I could get a shipping notification is, I believe, the 29th of this month. So, and I didn't get like a lot of I didn't get a ton of like personalization on it, so hopefully it'll come by to me faster. I was trying to find a pre-loved one, but then I couldn't find the exact one that I wanted, and I knew I wouldn't be happy if I went ahead and bought a pre-loved one that wasn't exactly, you know, what I had in mind or what I had what I thought I was gonna get. So there are my today headers, and then I'm going to go ahead and put down my full boxes in the center, and I think I'm gonna do my little things at the bottom. I think, or I should put all of my full boxes down at the bottom too. Maybe I'll just do that and just put my full boxes down at the bottom. I'm not really color coordinating, so I don't really have like a particular place that I'm putting any of these. Debating if I like that or not. I'm thinking maybe I will like switch it up. Let's see. Should I put it like in the center? Give myself some room. Like so. No, I don't really particularly care for that either. You know what? I think what I'm going to do is, let's go ahead and put down my little things at the very bottom, because I know these are going to kind of go down here. They're just going to work out really well like this. And then I will put the full box on top of that, and then whatever space I have left can be my white space area. So I think this is the way that I'm going to do them. And this is kind of nice. I like the way that this is turning out. And I'm so excited to go back into planning in this. I don't know why, I am excited. I'm going to also be carrying this one to work, so hopefully it will serve its purpose of what I need it to while I'm working and everything. The only thing is, it is kind of fat, but I think it'll be fine. So, and like, I kind of am not watching too many TV shows at the moment, so all of that kind of plays a factor. Oh, I'm gonna say something. Excuse me. And so there are all of those. I'm gonna sneeze again. Excuse me. I do know I have a couple TV shows on Thursday. I have Superstore. I'm debating if I should just do the same color. I guess I can do the same color. So Superstore is the only TV show that I know that is on right now that I'm watching. So I don't really have too many other things. Let's see what's in here. So I know there's some deco. There's the weekend banner, some bill dues, some appointment labels, maybe our half boxes, little checklists. Flags, and then little like, I guess, quotes and stuff. So let's see. Packages wise, I don't plan on having any packages come in, but I do plan on mailing out some orders, and I can do that throughout. How do I want to do this, guys? I don't really think there's anything else going on. I do need to mail out orders this day, so I'm gonna put a mail here, and then I'm gonna mail out orders on Friday. So I know those are for sure. I have my phone bill due on the 21st. We have a phone bill here. And then I think that's basically it. I have all of these, and I'm not sure how I'm going to use any of these. It's always hard, I feel like, to do these types of plan with me sometimes, because I don't necessarily know how I want to kind of set everything up. Okay. Can do it like that and kind of put all of them down here. That would look nice, I think. Okay, and then just do like the main white space in the center. So I do want to plan on working out these days, but I don't think I'm gonna put that in my little things. And I don't really have anything else going on. Today was pretty quiet of a day. I don't have anything going on Wednesday. I probably actually do have a TV show on Wednesday. I think The Magicians is still on, so I definitely want to put that down. And then on Friday, I don't have anything. Saturday and Sunday are usually pretty quiet as well. So I'm going to say that is it, and then I'm going to go ahead and put down all of my full boxes. And I guess the way that I'm going to put these, spread them out just a smidge. And I'm gonna keep that Stay Present one for the, it's gonna be like a super green day. Try to change up the colors a smidge. There. Put this on Sunday. I'm gonna move this one here. And then I think I'm gonna put this one on Saturday. Oh, that looks so nice. Okay. So there are all of my full boxes, and then I'm gonna kind of go through and go day by day to do the rest of it. So I'm gonna work on the weekend banner first, and I think I'm gonna use the blue one or the green one. Let's use the green one, because I don't really get to use green too much. Do I want it like so? Oh, I guess I can put them up here because I don't have date covers, so I can just put the weekend banner up there. And then I think I'm gonna put just a little bit of deco just to kind of decorate that top piece up here. And then it is payday on a Tuesday, and it is payday on Friday, so I'm going to use both of those paydays. And the way that I'm going to mark those is, I think I'm going to take a emoji. I think, let's see, so I have a medium sized one. Maybe an emoji is not the best. Let's see. Okay, let's see what, if I have a munchkin. I guess I don't really have one. I forgot how long these take though. That's the only thing too. I also forgot like how long take, and I don't know, maybe I should just put it there and then I'll put Fridays here. But I'm gonna switch those colors around so I can put payday here. I'll put it in the corner, and then I'll put payday here in the corner, just so I know that those are paydays. And then let's see, Okay, so I'm going to put my work stuff with these little flags, and I think I'm gonna take some and turn them so that way I know that these are for work, and I'm working on some stuff Monday. I know I'm gonna be working on some stuff. Let's see, maybe I can just like alternate with these. I love these flags, they're so pretty. So they're gonna look like that all the way up until, I know Saturday for sure needs one. I'm gonna give myself a break on Friday and be off on Friday and Sunday, and then work on Thursday as well. So I think that's gonna be my work schedule. And let's pull out some munchkins. Where are my munchkins? Here. And I'm gonna pull out these guys and these guys. Pull out a second sheet of those and then some of these. Okay, so I know for a fact, we can pull this one outside for now. I know today's going to be packaging a ton of stuff, or cutting. Actually, let's do printing for today, because I know that's gonna be the majority of what I get done. Tomorrow is going to be a lot of designing, and I'm thinking I want to use the blue one. Tomorrow's going to be a ton of designing. Wednesday's going to be a bunch of stocking up on stuff, so I'm going to put the cutting thing there. And then Thursday is going to be more designing. I can put the green one on there. And then Saturday is going to be my packaging day. Well, Saturday is like usually the day I do everything. So maybe I'll use like another girl boss sticker, or nah, let's just go ahead and use this one because I feel like that's what I tend to do the most at the end of the week anyways. So those are kind of like all of the work stuff that I'm gonna get done. And then let's go through and see what else is like happening. So, for work today, and I can use one of these little like work flags. I ended up doing some timesheets and things, so I'm gonna use these checklists and put that I had a meeting. We did some timesheets, and then we worked on some scheduling. So those are like the three big things that happened at work. And other than that, I'm pretty sure that's it. Chad is a little sick right now, so I did end up going and getting him some food, but we ended up just hanging out and not really doing anything else this day. I do wanna put something right here. And I wanna see if, let's see. I do need to take out trash since trash day is on Tuesday. So maybe I'll put this little thing here. Or does that look funny? Oh no, I think that looks fine. Okay, so that's kind of like chronologically how I'm gonna have this day. Or no, you know what, this bothers me. It bothers me a little bit. So I'm gonna pull this and then stick this down here. Even if it's not the same color. And then will that bother me too, that it's not the same color? Yes. Yes, it will. Oh, guys. This is like what happens when you have like really bad OCD and you know you can't do anything without the colors matching. I'm going to go ahead and put down an asterisk. Should I put down an asterisk? Okay, and we can do that for taking out the trash. Or the laundry, whichever one I guess is easier. So there's that for Monday. And then I can do a little bit of the checklist up here. And I don't think I have any icons, so I can try to find something else to work with on those. I did upload a video And I guess the way that I'm gonna mark the videos are using these appointment labels, and I'm gonna use different colors throughout the week. So I'm gonna stick them, I'm gonna stick this one right up here. And then I'm gonna pull out my Clever Gal Crab hearts for uploading a video. And I think this week I'm gonna use, let's see, I kind of want to use a blue one. And I can use this blue one here. Just stick that right on there. And then I can put down the video that I uploaded. So this video that you guys are seeing is going to be uploaded on a Tuesday. And I'm going to go ahead and stick this guy down at the very top. And then I'm going to use a green heart for that, and that's gonna go in there. And then I am planning on going to work out this day, and then other than working out, I think that's basically all I'm going to be doing. How do I want to mark this working out? I think the way that I want to mark it is with, I think I'm gonna use a little arrow or an appointment label. Another appointment label or a half box. I feel like a half box would be kind of pretty, just to kind of note it right here. Probably is going to take up majority of my day. I do wanna try and go on a run as well, but we'll see how that works. And I cannot get this box straight. Okay, so there's that, and then I'm gonna pull out my Fox and Pip girls, and I think they're in this one, yeah. And then I do have running Fox and Pips, and I do wanna do, should I do the running or the workout? Actually, let's go ahead and do the workout one, because I think that's what I'm gonna end up doing tomorrow for leg day. Even though she's technically not doing legs, it's fine with me, and she's so cute. So there are those. Then on Wednesday, I don't have a video going up, but I do need to film and edit. So I'm gonna go ahead and put down my munchkin, wherever they went, they're right here. So I'm gonna put the edit sticker down and then make sure I write down edit and get a lot of that done there. And then let's see. I'm gonna put seize the day. What do I wanna put right here? I don't necessarily, there's nothing really else that needs to get done that I know of. Cause I'm gonna fold laundry this day. I need a vacuum. That probably can go in here. So let's go ahead and use an appointment label. Let's use this one here. And then just to fill in a little bit of that space, I'm gonna use a little piece of washi. And I just need a sliver of one. So this color here, just to put in a little bit of that deco. And then on Thursday, again, I don't really have too much going on. I do want to use one of these things. I think these are adorable, the live in the moment. And I think they can go over all 3 days of the week. Oh, okay, that's wonderful. It's so pretty, guys. I'm gonna line it up with like Sunday and then have it go all the way over until Friday. I'm just gonna do a little better of a job lining it up. This is the one thing I hate about matte stickers, is when you go to peel them back up, they curl because you like kind of peel them up and roll them. But I can't even see where my hand is. It's harder than the weekend banner, guys. Okay, let's just try like this day. Let's try putting it on Friday and then going from there. Maybe that'll like make it a lot easier. Nope, that went too far. Okay, that's gonna have to be good enough because I can't get it all the way over for some reason and I'm struggling. So there's the live in the moment for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. I think that looks so cute. Oh my gosh. Oh, so adorable. And then Friday is usually date night. So I wanna go ahead and put down one of these half boxes for date night and I'm gonna layer it there. Just so if we do end up doing anything. I'm also gonna put the shop stuff here because there's probably gonna be more shop stuff that goes on. And then I'm probably going to end up working out this day on top of that. Then on Friday is usually the big plan day where I plan out my plan with me, I guess. So I'm gonna put this at the very bottom here. And then I'm gonna put a little heart next to it so I can check it off when I do that. Shop wise, I'm just gonna write in all of the shop stuff that ends up happening. This is date night and I do have date night stickers. I think in reach. And I made these for the shop. And I think this one would look like perfect with it. So I'm just gonna stick date night right up top and then write some stuff in that happens on date night. And then Thursday, that's pretty much it. I don't really have anything else going on for me. So I think what I'm gonna do, yeah, I don't have like a lunch date. I don't have any shopping or anything like that going on. I know I'm gonna go for a run and probably work out this day sometime. So I can probably use one of these guys to mark working out. And then I was kind of hoping one of these days I could take a bath. So I'm gonna use one of these to-dos or memo. Let's use the memo one. The memo one's super cute. And I'm just gonna keep it like sideways like that. And then I'm gonna pull out my Fox and Cactus bath girls. These girls are adorable, and I'm just gonna use the one that's reading a book. Just put that right there. Oh my gosh, this week is turning out so cute. So that's basically my week so far. I think I'm like more in love with like the Erin Condren now that I have this like kind of spread planned out. Oh, I do wanna upload my rewind spread on this day. Oh, it's a good thing I remembered that. So I'm just gonna go ahead and grab I kind of wanted to pick a different color. Let's use this light green. I think we don't have enough of that. On Sunday, on Sunday we can use this blue. And I'm gonna just put it up at the very, very top here. And then we can put down a Clever Gal Craft Hearts. And I'm thinking of using the green again. Yes, okay, and let's see. Oh man, guys, this is gonna be such a chatty video. I might speed through up on parts because it is going to be too chatty, I think. But let's just go ahead and put this heart here. Very heartsy plan with me. And then the rest I can kind of fill in because I know I'm gonna be doing some grocery shopping, which I could maybe put up here on this day. But let's go ahead and do our sidebar real quick. So I'm gonna go ahead and flip and kind of work with just the side. And I'm loving the way that this is turning out. Like, I don't even need date covers. All of this is like absolutely perfect. I don't think I could be even more like in love with the way that this is. I do kind of wish I widened that out in the background, but it's not like awful, so maybe it'll be okay. And then I do need some habit trackers, but maybe we can do this sidebar as like a white space style too. I've never kind of done anything like that. I know this Oh, she turned this into washi. But I could put this at the very bottom here. So maybe let's go ahead and do that while we have it. And I just hope and pray that this is like not crooked, which I can already tell you is going to be slightly. So, and that's gonna stress me out because you guys know, oh, I'm sorry, you guys can't even see what I'm doing. Because you guys know how that's gonna like not even up. So I'm gonna go ahead and put these on the coil because I know that's what's gonna go down. And I know I have to do a work one for sure. So work is gonna be for this. And then the rest I can kind of use for other things. So let's see what I got. So I can do let's go ahead and do the work one up at the very top so I can get rid of this section here. And where is my, there we go. So there's that. And I'm not really sure how I'm gonna enjoy this looking like the way that I'm thinking it's gonna end up looking like. Or, you guys know what, I can maybe even stick this here. Oh, that might be just even more gorgeous than the washi. Oh my gosh, I love it. So I'm gonna stick that there. And then, I'm gonna use this week section. Is there another header? I can always use this to do section too. And the happy mail, which I don't even know if I'm gonna be getting too much happy mail this late. But okay, so let's see. If I'm going to use this week, I'm gonna leave myself a little bit of space. Actually, let's put down washi. Let's put down this washi that I used. Give it some pizzazz and color throughout this. There's that. There's this week. And I don't know why I cannot get this straight. There we go. So there's this week, and then I'm going to put down some checklists. Yeah, let's put down these little hearts. And I'm gonna put down 1, 2. So these are all the big things that I want to get done out the way. I do want to design at least 2 kits, work on some functionals. So I guess I can put Etsy on there too. Oh, that would be perfect. Okay, so Etsy or next week? Let's go ahead and stick down Etsy and then do the same thing. I don't know if I enjoy that actually. So I might just keep it going. There. And then I can put down some cleaning. Guys, I'm struggling right now. What do I want to use? Reminders? Let's do a reminder. And then let me use... Is that too fat? I think that'll be fine. Actually really liking the way that this sidebar is turning out. I didn't think I would enjoy this with this much white space, but I actually don't mind it. So there are the reminders, and I'm actually going to use some appointment labels, I think, or these flats. Oh, I should use these guys because I have them. No, but I can only fit one. Oh, let's use these. Let's use the really skinny ones. Let's use these guys, because I think these guys would do a lot better. Do I like that? Do I don't like that? It looks kind of funny. Maybe I can use some little things there. Okay, that looks good. And that is my sidebar. So I'm gonna go ahead and fill out all of this and I will be right back. Okay guys, so this is my finished spread. I love the way that it turned out. I haven't really quite filled in all of my to-dos for the week because I'm not 1000% sure what they are. But guys, I'm loving it. Loving my Erin Condren. Will always love my Erin Condren. So I think what I'm gonna do is I might go back and replan these weeks. If not, I might just leave them blank just so that it's not so puffy in here. But we will see. But other than that, I will see you guys next time for the next plan with me. Bye.